So when I open the instance, which is now, click on that GM challenge NPC on the right side here, where I put the... Ah, shit, I don't want to talk to you. Here, where the Numa is. And then play GM challenge and enter instance. Am I loud enough? I'm not sure.
Maybe. Yes.
Okay. Void, cha. I guess. Cha?
No buffing here. Oh.
Okay. Thanks. Don't go ahead of me. Don't go ahead of me. Oh. Lagging badly? Effects don't change the lag. Does anybody know if speed pots work while you're on steel bed? Oh, not really.
Mine's
over there. Sorry, didn't get that? Assigned Howl, but they should be punished for it. Who assigned this GMC? Whip. Howl's GMC is a pass me down. belonged to a different GMC before that. So it wasn't Howl who made this. I don't remember recasting Steel Buddy. I'm confused. Oh, don't punish them like that. Can I just attack mobs while I'm walking, please? There's an elder inside the party. Elder to the far right of the stairs area. Downstairs though. Okay, fine. Party. Who ran ahead? Amaranth. I forgot to bring battery. Forgot about this guy. Rata in the party. Kill the monster in the party first, please. This game's pathfinding. I'm whipped, I guess. Fair. Why do people keep running ahead? Oh, we didn't run ahead. Where is it? It looked like a single dot that was far away from the party on the map, but I guess that's just because this map is so big. Sniper space. I'm webbed. SCP 30 seconds. Yep. And then Anubis on the outer side of that wall. Or hero. Or I can't click it. Hero. I keep mixing those two up. Don't attack my mobs while I'm walking, please. Damn web. Okay. Clean up. Oh. Right. No, oh, lots of monsters low left corner. How did they get there? I'm wiped. I'm dead.
I got a Abyss Knight on the left downside. Loopy. Oh, I got this.
Put a wall in front of my cursor. Rude. Wow, this area is so empty. Can you please turn off the homunculus? No FCP now. Only one control shows up. I guess I still had the FCP in my head from the from talking about it. This is centipede that doesn't like me. It's just standing around. The typical pocket areas are so empty today. Centipede turned around. Got an Atrus here. Don't attack from next to it. Don't attack from next to it. Don't run away from me, I can't take him like that. Yeah, we're only 10 people, but monsters still spawn very unevenly today. There's a cornice in the lower left corner of this corner. And one in the top right too. I'll bring that one. What? Stupid centipede, why do they keep stopping? Okay, the cornice is here too. Some TPs really don't like me. Oh, why make them walk slower? Cool peanut chip there. And one kitty. Oh no, there's more. Control, FCP please. Assumption please. No. We're unfrozen. If you're inside range. Don't double attack him, he's on flea up. Gotta crit him. This is one of the rare instances where you can actually use Gloria, but still sporadically. Don't double strafe. You're gonna miss 95% of your attacks. Yeah, please kill the things in the party. Stop double striving, please. You're missing. Just auto attack. I'm sure, please. Thank you. Okay, search. Next floor, please stop attacking the monsters I'm mobbing. You guys keep falling behind so far by killing all those monsters that should be just sharp shut down in one go.
Left side, centipede.
Left side. That's just on the left side. Where?
We got it.
Us?
Do Biochemist do more damage with Impumosito or Don't need it.
No.
Okay. You got Aqua, just stand still and we try to safety warn you.
Almost getting that Hydra on the side. But yeah, it's not too far away from the party, or from the mobs rather. I haven't played champion forever. What better off it didn't. He's still strongest, the dragons. Takes forever to kill them like that. Poison attack, so nasty. Thank you. see it. Okay. I'm up there. Yep. Assumption, please. I think I went without it. Sorry. Centipede stopped again and again. Stupid things. Paladin? I wonder where it is. Why do you quag them? It takes forever to walk now.
How do you do this normally with two priests? I don't understand. I'm buffing all the time and we are three people. This is insane.
Just takes practice, I guess.
Yes.
Are you buffing everybody?
No, just the snipers, but...
Okay. I was gonna say, if you buff everybody and everybody else also buffs everybody, that would be very...
Yeah.
Very hard to do. I'm snared. I suppose this is in the center. Haven't seen him otherwise. I'm snared. Oh my god, this one dragon snares me. Where is he? Yeah, known it today, sorry. He was in the second circle and moved to the first circle after we passed him. Oh! Huh, found him. Oops. Regroup at 3 o'clock. Come from either the middle or the top. Or trap him if you walk fast. No, he doesn't. What? Why do you bring him? Stop going ahead. Stop! Stop! Stop going ahead, please. Oh, this game's pathfinding. Just a delight. Wear Medusa if you can. Don't magnet in combat, please. We should just save you off, please. Earthquake. Don't just save you off, please. Don't storm gust. Oh no, that was good. That should be health judgment. No more the snipers. Yep, health judgment. Try and move out of the safety wall, you need Numa. Char, move out of the safety wall. Hell's Judgment again? Never mind. Okay. Nice last monster. Oh, no need to FCP. Apply now. I don't think the bio sees you down here. You don't need gems here. If you gun butt, the LP is back in like half a second. And he numas, so. Okay, everybody supplied. Take that as a yes. Okay, only kill the salamander, please. Don't attack the other slaves.
If possible, the sniper not standing next to each other, then I can get them better with this.
No, they need to stand together. They need to stand together.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, you have to cast way too many numas. Just use the party list. Much easier. Or pull out buttons. Don't JT him now. He's magic rotting. Your assumption, please. Recover that Titan. You stone now. Stop! Stop attacking! Stop attacking! Okay. Okay, silver now. Change this to ghost at some point. If your damage goes down, just swap to material arrows. Heal body 20 seconds. Assumption. Thank you. Good. And as always with Howl, no loot. Because the better your loot table is, the less you drop. Thanks, everybody. to the vending officer. That's a good trade, thank you.
Only had to talk with the little boy, huh?
Exactly. That was it. Then you're back in front. This was Howl. A very long, very annoying GMC. And this boss has like really, really good loot, but somehow never drops anything at all.
Okay, thanks for the party.
Yep, thanks for coming. Bye, everyone.